And there's our pace car driver. As we get set in Daytona, Super Bowl champion Peyton Manning at the wheel of the Toyota Camry pace car.
Hey, Peyton, it's CW. How's it going out there, buddy? You got a death grip on that steering wheel, man.
Well, I tell you, I've been upright. I've been on my back. I've never been sideways before. So this is a little different, Darrell.
Tell Buster to keep his hands off the steering wheel. You can handle this. Hey, Peyton, I don't know if you know this or not, but there's an 18 on the side of your car, and I think they want you to stay out and run a few laps.
I don't think so. I'm just going to kind of stay in my lane, Darrell, and kind of get in. This is not about me. These guys behind me are in the show, and what a cool environment to be a part of. I mean, these cars behind me, I'm looking at them right now, and obviously for Alex to be on the pole in his first race here in the 88 Nationwide car is pretty cool.
You remember what I told you about how we start down here, don't you? Boogity is how we start.
I like that, Darrell. It's got a good little ring to it.
Run that by Paisley, see if you can do something with it.
Alex just tried to pass me, so I didn't realize these guys were going to be quite so close on me.
That's the welcoming committee. Welcome to the race.
Evidently.
Just be sure you pull off or they'll get a lot closer.
Okay, I got you, Jeff.
All
I
right.
got you.
Have fun out there, brother. Glad you're here. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for having me.